Hello, hello, friends. Welcome back. We are doing this game called The Spirit and the Mouse. You will see where this little mouse thing here. I know very little about this game, so we'll see how it goes. Our story begins on a cold, rainy night in Santa Clara. All the villagers sheltered in their warm homes, hiding from the ominous storm looming overhead. Not everyone was so fortunate as to be warm and dry this night. Oh my goodness! We're being chased. Actually, I don't know if that's us, but... Oh, poor Mousy. It's been a long night for this little mouse. Alone in a village, unaware of her presence, the mouse found herself searching for a feeling of purpose. But unbeknownst to her, life was about to take an unexpected turn. This us? Okay. Ooh, that is a sensitive. Can we turn down the mouse sensitivity? Gonna turn that way down. I want to see what that looks like. Oh, that's much better. Okay. So we've got our WASD for moving. You can also use a controller, it looks like. Space to listen. Those damned lights. What's happening? The electricity keeps cutting out. I really didn't need this today. The mouse saw unhappy humans and longed to help. But she was just a simple mouse. What could she do? Can we jump? Is there... To climb small ledges, walk towards them. Oh, okay. It's like an auto jump kind of thing. What in the world? When I open the fridge, the doorbell rings. What's wrong with this place? That thunderstorm from earlier must have messed with the electricity. It makes this place feel haunted. If only the humans had a little help from someone with their problems, the mouse thought. Surely they would be happier. Press space to climb ledges. Oh, okay. Space near a lattice to climb it. Huh. Alrighty. Raining again. I just hung out my clothes to dry. I better reel in my laundry before it gets soaked. That old window is stuck, as usual. Open up. Oh no! No, my favorite scarf! The mouse saw what happened and thought. She could climb the big pole and bring back the piece of cloth. This was her chance. Tonight, she could finally make a difference for someone. Tonight, she will bring even a little happiness to Santa Claire. South Square, Santa Claire Town Hall. Retrieve the scarf. Okay, so we need to get up. Up, 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 up. Press. Yep. We know that. We found that one out. Okay, can we climb? Yeah. Alright, we're gonna just climb. Fall? Okay. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to fall out or fall down there. What's this? We can do it. Oh my goodness, little mouse. Stressing me out. Grab it. Grab it. Thank you. Oh no. We're on top of a lightning rod. Get down. Grab it and go, please. Oh. Hurry, hurry. Little mouse. Oh no. Oh, I'm so stressed for this mouse. Oh my goodness, what is happening? Oh no! Oh. Hey, hello, hello, you down there. This is no time to be laying around. Wake up. We're sparkly. Ah, finally. I thought you were dead. Or worse, ignoring me. It looks like the impact charged you with electric energy. My energy. Come back up here to the lightning rod. We need to talk. Don't waste my time scampering. Just use that electrical wire box over there. Get close to the box and shock it. You have my powers. You might as well use it. And hurry up. Okay. Oh, so it's like a fast travel point. Okay. Nifty. Adequate. Most people can't handle their first wire and end up a little toasty. Whatever prompted you to climb up here the first time doesn't matter. What matters is if you have inconvenienced me. Because of you, I am stuck inside the lightning rod. Oh, this is so humiliating. So come back here and shock it to free me. Runaway. Oh. Do you have the faintest idea of what you just did? Why did you climb our lightning rod like this in the middle of a thunderstorm? Did you have a death wish? And why did you have to choose today of all days? Me and my cursed luck. Why, oh why, did they think it was a good idea to send me in this pitiful village? And you, ugh, are you a mortal creature? What are you, some kind of rat? Yep. A mouse? Oh, of course. Clearly a crucial distinction. Pardon me. You don't get it, do you? Allow me to explain. My name is Lumion. I'm a spirit guardian. The other guardians and I are sent around the world to help humans. Humans don't know any of this, of course. Without our assistance, humans would truly be helpless. But what else can we do? Someone has to help them. But our collision was so violent, it transferred most of my wondrous powers to you. Now I'm stuck on this rod and cannot fulfill my duty. A spirit guardian such as myself, stuck on Earth, this is humiliating and all your fault. You need to take responsibility and help me. I can't believe I need to rely on a mortal creature, but I have no choice. Perk up those big ears. Fortunately, this was a routine spirit guardian job. The assignment was to check on Santa Claire. We had reports of an alarming number of troubled villagers. The simple job was very important for the Maker. It's only natural you have to complete this task now. Once you help a human, they'll generate excess happiness. Enough of that, and I can leave. Did you understand everything? I hate to repeat myself. Yes. Good, good. Now, start by going to the eastern part of Santa Clara. I can sense troubled humans around there. Head to the gate down there. You can't miss it. I suppose, since you've got some of my powers, you might as well use them. Wisely, mind you. I will give you more information once you reach East Street. Now, off you go. Don't come back until you've got at least one piece of happiness. I can't spend all night on Earth, so you'd better be quick. Hold on. I'm gonna turn this down just a little. Okay. Oh, press escape to open your quest journal. I did that inadvertently. What was that? Oh, can't go up that? Okay, fine. Help! I'm stuck. Ooh, what was that? Light bulb seeker? Okay. I'm gonna run around and collect all of these first. Cranky Pants can hold on for just a minute. Okay, whoa. Okay, climb out chain link. Oh, does that hurt me? Oh, more stuff. I don't know what these do. And I don't know how to get. We need to get that. I don't know how. Like, how do I get in there? I know, I know. I thought those were little people things at first. East Street. All right. We're gonna help people. Oh my gosh, there's little blue light bulb things everywhere. I like the artwork of this. It's really nice and cozy. Oh, mouse. It's me, Lumion. Can you hear me? Thanks to my wondrous powers that you currently have most of, we can communicate across great distances. This is your first time helping humans as a spirit guardian, but fortunately, I'm here to show you the way. Don't get used to it. I won't hold your paw every step of the way. See that building with the bright windows? There are humans inside. A spirit guardian's duty is to help the troubled humans of this world. We can sense their emotions. These humans are in need of help. Get close to them, and you'll be able to overhear their conversation. And don't worry, they won't be able to see you, as it's dark outside. Now go. Go on, scoot. Be quick about it. I don't have all night. Clients are gone, tables are clean. I can finally watch my TV show. The new season premiere is airing tonight. Every week you say the same thing, monsieur. Even though this show is dull, have you ever missed one episode? Oh, Louis, I've never missed any of them since the show started airing 8 years ago. Oh gosh, 10 minutes left. It's gonna be so great. Let's turn on the TV. No signal. Oh no, not now. What's happening? That's bad luck, monsieur. Maybe the power outage from earlier caused a problem. The lightning might have struck the antenna on the roof. It already happened once. I fear it's too late to call an electrician, monsieur. There's nothing we can do until tomorrow. I can't even go repair it myself. We lost the key to the roof weeks ago. Without the antenna running properly, the TV will not operate. But Louis, I can't miss the show. I watch every premiere. Why did it have to happen tonight? You could just watch a recording of it tomorrow, monsieur. You'll never understand. By the way, why are you still working this late? I told you to go home long ago. Oh! That was. Ahem. I had some glasses that needed deep cleaning for tomorrow. Very urgent stuff, monsieur. If you say so, Louis. Doesn't solve how I can watch my show tonight. What can I do? Did you get that, mouse? Once we solve their troubles, the happiness they generate will help me get my strength back. The humans are mostly right. The antenna might be faulty, but something else is going on up there. That's quite a climb. How do you mortal creatures tolerate scurrying around? At the top, you will find the antenna and a very special device. Why am I handling a simple job like this? They should have already fixed all of this. I swear on the maker, those little kiblins never get anything done. Enough dawdling. Climb to the roof above the cafe to find that antenna. Shoo! Oh, oops. Okay. How are we gonna do it? Maybe this. Can I climb vines? No. And just where are you going? We don't have time to sightsee. You need to climb to the roof above the cafe. I will tell you more about your task once you get up there. Please show me a more sense and speed than a kiblin. You be quiet. I'm collecting things. It's not my fault you messed up your powers. Ooh, another one. Oh, maybe one of these? It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Can we get up somehow from here? No. That's my big confusion. I just don't know how to get up there. Go this way. There's the trellis. Okay. I see trellis over this way, but can we get up there? Yeah, we've been doing that. We know. I want this. I don't know what those are, but I want that. After closer inspection, there's a label, East Antenna. Do you want to turn it on? Malfunction, 25 energy required to boot. Feed me. Yeah, I can do that. Yum. Hello, world. Access denied. Unauthorized personnel detected. Rodents are not registered in the Spirit Guardian's database. Updating database. New personnel added to the database. Name? Null. Role? Interim Spirit Guardian. East Antenna, Kiblin Box, not functional at the moment. Cannot be powered. Kiblins are currently missing. Kiblins are part of the Kiblin box, necessary for power reboot. Can you find and bring back Kiblins? Help is required and appreciated. I mean, we don't really have a choice, but what is a Kiblin? Thank you, Rodent. Insert appreciation message. Activating KTS, Kiblin's tracking system. Initializing KTS. KTS activated. Disabling Kiblin's camouflage. Oh! Look at those cute little things. If you need assistance to locate Kiblin's, we provide Kiblin tracking service. Speak to us for help. Thank you. Mouse. Now that you've woken up the Kiblin box, you have to look for Kiblin's. Try not to do a poor job and damage my reputation, will you? I must rest. Return to South Square when you've collected happiness. Okay. Are you just like... What can I do? That thunderstorm sure was strong. Huh? Hello. Can you see me? How is this possible? The Kiblin camouflage should be working. Only spirit guardians can command the Kiblin box. How could a simple mouse? What? Lumion is here. And you are his assistant? How did this happen? I see. That's definitely a tricky situation. But I can help. I will send a message to Kiblin's in town explaining the situation. That way, they will be expecting you. Us Kiblins usually stay in our assigned Kiblin box and generate energy, but sometimes, like tonight, we get out in the wild. We may not be the brightest, but the well-being of humans is our top priority. We love to perform good deeds. Since you're tonight's spirit guardian, I'll tell you how to help me. My name is Kickable. By the way, nice to meet you. I make sure the antenna and other related devices function properly. I'm some kind of a signal master, if you will. I'm trying to fix the main antenna right here. Do you think you could assist me? Marvelous. This big antenna broadcasts the TV signal to all of Santa Clara, which means right now, no entertainment for anyone. This is particularly awful because tonight is the season premiere of my favorite TV show. Anne is about to announce to Sebastian that she's Jean's long-lost child. Meanwhile, Sebastian is going to confess his love to Emily. Do you even know what a TV is? From here, I can reboot all the satellite dishes' motors. Check this out. Ta-da! Just shock those satellite dishes to have them point towards the big antenna. I'll be there calibrating the signal. Come back to me once you've positioned all three satellite dishes. Oh, wait! Use this wire to go down quickly. Good luck, mouse! Okay. Did this one? Was this up by any satellite dishes? Where'd they go? Okay, there's one over there. Oh, there is one down there. Space. No. I guess fall. Okay, got that one. Ooh! We also have one of these. Okay. Thanks. Whoops. Okay. Where I need to go over this way. Need to get up to that one. And then we'll talk to that little Kibbins. Kibbins? Yeah, I think it's a Kibbins. Wait. Aha! Oh. Okay, where's the third one? One, two, oh, up there. Okay. It looks like we go this way. Oh no. Was that where I needed to go? Heck. I lost track of my oh, it's up there. Okay, so no. Not that way. Let's go back. Okay. So we'll go over here. We'll go up this. Excuse me. This. Hello. Wait. Why can't I climb? Can I push these? Where's this take me? Oh no, that takes me down. I don't want to go down. Take me back up. Have to get up there somehow. And it doesn't let me climb on the vines, which is kind of annoying. Oh, wait, what's this? Okay. What's all this? Not where I wanted to go. Not even a little. Oh, I'm so close. How do I get up there? Can I climb? Nope. Some of these you can climb, and some of them you can't. Oh, whoops, wrong one. I think. Maybe? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the wrong one. Unless there's a way up. Oh, there's a trellis over there. Let me go check that out. I might get yelled at, but it's fine. I can't get up there. These trellises off the ground. They're so frustrating. Where to go? That one. How do we get up? Oh, maybe this is helpful. Hold shift to crouch and move slowly. Thank you. There it is. All right. No. Great job, Mouse. Come back to me now. I hope you can hear me from there. What's the point of having such big ears otherwise? Okay. Oh. Okay. I mean, well, that's not so terrible. That's fine. Oh. All right. We'll just see if we can work our way around. Oof. Poor mouse. Okay. All right. Let us chat. You're back. Wow, amazing job, mouse. Now that all the satellite dishes are correctly oriented, I can tweak the signal. And we're done. However, the main antenna won't work until we power reboot the Kiblin box. For that, we need more Kiblins. Speaking of, my teammate is new in town and still has to learn the ropes, so I sent them on another task earlier. Please assist them too if you haven't done it yet. Last time we talked, they were near the cafe. Oh, and Mouse. I've been doing this job for 83 human years and have seen my share of spirit guardians, both good and bad ones. Let me tell you this. You might not be a real spirit guardian, but you have all the necessary qualities to become one. Maybe one day. Who knows? See you around, Mouse. Yay! Okay, so... Oh! 69. Nice. Do that, and then we need to go talk to that one. And... Oh, we can zap those. All right. Let's talk to you. Oh, hello. Are you the mouse Kickable told me about? The one who is acting as our spirit guardian tonight? Amazing. I could really use your help right now. You see, I'm a new Kiblin here, and I don't have the required knowledge to be able to help Kickable with the antenna issues. I came to Santa Clara a mere 20 years ago or so. Because I'm still a fresh recruit here, they gave me a simple mission to start with. Kickable asked me to grab the letters that fell from mailboxes during the thunderstorm and put them back in. But as I'm new here, I feel completely lost in this town. Will you go with me to find the mail on the ground so I can put it back in the mailboxes? Yes. Thank you, Mouse. As soon as I'm done, I will go back to the Kiblin box. All the mailboxes are located in this neighborhood. Let's find those mailboxes. Okay. There's 5. I think there was some over here. Oh. Space. Oh. Yep. That wasn't even the one I was thinking of. All this mail on the ground? They must have a lot of friends. Buy one, get one pizza. Vote Jean for mayor. Marcel Electricity 2424. What weird names, but they sound like nice people. Mail's back in the mailbox. Only 4 left. Let's find them. These people don't have much mail. Do you think they don't have friends? Well, they have a big red label that says no ads on their mailbox. No wonder people don't want to write to them. Or maybe this ads person is rude. Anyway, no mail will be left on the ground on my watch. The mail's back in the mailbox. Only missing 3. Okay. Let's I guess we can check. Oh, wait. See if there's some up here, maybe? I don't remember there being some. Whoops. But you never know. Nope. Maybe we didn't go up high enough on this one. Maybe we should have gone up more. There's some kind of rigid rectangle in this one. It comes from Bank. Do you think it's a snack? Whatever it is, Bank must be generous folk. I'll put it back in with care. Are you sure it's not a snack? The mail is back in the mailbox. Looks like we're only missing two. Anything around here? Why is this one glowing blue? I wanna know, but I can't climb up there. I've not been down here. Lots of taxes urgent mail here. This taxes person must be eager to have some news. We wouldn't want that mail to be lost. The mail's back in the mailbox. Next one is the last. Well, I guess we'll just kind of wander this way a little bit more since we haven't been over this way much. Oh, I think this is where I started to wander when that thing yelled at me. There it is. It's the buy one, get one pizza person again. They must have a lot of spare pizzas. It's like they're all friends. What a wonderful town this is. The mail's back in the mailbox. Well, I think that was it. Right, Mouse? Everyone will be happy to read their mail tomorrow. I hope that I, too, will receive some mail one day. Maybe from you, Mouse? Without you, I would have been so lost. I really enjoyed your company. Now I must go back to the Kiblin box like I promised. Good luck, Mouse. East Antenna Kiblin box can now be powered. Alright, so I'm guessing we need to go back up. And then go zap it. East Antenna power up possible, waiting for authorization to proceed. Do it! Starting power reboot. Waiting for Giblin's status report. We're ready. Let's do this. Power reboot sequence completed with success. East antenna is now working correctly. I was programmed by the Maker to reward kind souls. Please accept this gift from the bottom of my quad core. Don't forget to turn off the lights when you leave a room. It saves Kiblin's energy. Now entering idle mode. Goodbye, world. Thank you for helping us. We have to provide electricity to this part of town now. See you soon, Mouse. Yay! 14 out of 137. Let's go back down and we will listen to how happy that old man is. And make his whole night. Yes, it's back. I can't believe it. Right on time. The show is just beginning. Ha ha ha. This is the best show ever. This new opening is so good. Nothing beats the second seasoning's opening, Monsieur. Wait, Louis, I thought you said the show was dull. Why are you so informed? Oh my gosh. It's my brother, Monsieur. He loves the show like you and keeps talking about it. I need to focus on the glass cleaning, Monsieur. If you say so, Louis. Anyway, back to the show. Oh, it's starting now. It's a happy. Oh, goodness. Mouse. Well done. You've managed to help that old man. Come back to me in South Square. Is that? Did you truly help create happiness? I had resigned myself to your failure. All right, are you ready? Now, just fork over all the happiness you helped generate. Just sit there and let me do my job. Yes, the power. The trickle of minor, better than nothing. I'll take it, power. But it's still not enough to get me home. I could barely lift a kiblin in this state. I suppose the worst truly has come to pass. I must rely on you again. Oh, don't look at me like that. It's not as if I'm not appreciative of your efforts. It's just humiliating. In the meantime, I suggest you return to East Street. I sense there's another there you may help. You know what you need to do, yes? I need more happiness. That means you need to get over there. Other spirit guardians have told me that the Kiblins of Santa Clara are, unique. Perhaps this lazy, sleepy village life has made them complacent. Shameful, if you ask me. To think these little fools are supposedly made from the same spark of the Almighty Maker as I. Ha! Why, it's ridiculous. Preposterous. Outrageous. Inconceivable! Enough chatter. I'll guide you once you get back to East Street. By the way, see that fountain down there? I spy a Kiblin loitering about. I may be stuck here, but the Kiblins aren't. Let them do some work for once and help you. And, maybe you can make things a little easier on you. I know this is, asking a lot. Anyway, stop looking at me with those big dewy eyes and get to work. I'm relying on you. All of this might be a bit overwhelming for a simple mouse. Okay. We are going to call it there. We completed one quest line, so we're going to call that good for today. Let me know what you guys think of this game in the comments. It's super cute. I love the art style. I like puzzle kind of like solving things kind of games, so this is definitely right up my alley. This is available on Epic if you're interested. And I'll probably end up doing a little series to finish out the game. I don't know how long the gameplay is, but we can discover that together. So if you liked this, don't forget to hit the like button. Oh my gosh, look, the mouse is falling asleep. Anyway, if you liked this, don't forget to hit the like button. If you really liked it, subscribe and be sure to catch the next episode. Thanks, guys.